The easy-to-assemble SmartBase is a new convenient mattress foundation solution by Zenas. No need for a box spring in a traditional frame. Enjoy strong, sturdy support from your spring, memory foam, or latex mattress with the easy-to-assemble SmartBase, available in twin, full, queen, and king. Follow these easy instructions to quickly assemble your easy-to-assemble SmartBase. Open the box and remove all items. Place them onto the floor and check to make sure all parts are there. Unfold the two outer legs on part A so that part A is shaped like a long stick. Also, unfold the shorter legs to be perpendicular to the long legs. Attach part C to each leg, aligning parts A and C and securing with the screws, part F, using the included Allen wrench. Repeat. Now you should have two sets of part A and C. Unfold the legs on part B. Shorter legs will be perpendicular to the long piece. Place part B in the center between the two sets of part A and C. Align part B and part A and C. Use part G, screws, to secure and tighten with the Allen wrench. Repeat three times. Pick one of the four outer corners of the frame. Place the swinging arm, comes attached on part A, onto the bolt and tighten the wing nut to secure. Place each end of part D into the slat openings and press until secure. Repeat for all part D. Place each end of part E in the slat openings and press until secure. Repeat three times. Your frame is now complete and ready for use. Simply place your mattress on the top of the SmartBase and enjoy your good night's sleep. The easy-to-assemble SmartBase provides increased mattress support, portability, easy setup, and 12.5-inch clearance for underbed storage. The No Tools, No Fuss, easy-to-assemble SmartBase by Zenas is your answer for easy assembly and strong mattress support.
Take all components out of the box and lay them on the floor. Unfold each frame and lay it on its side or face down. Lift up each leg on the base and slide the wing into place. Tighten the wing nut and repeat for all six legs. Place both frames side by side and position so side holes align. Install the two screws with spacers on the lower and upper frame so both sides are connected and tight. Flip the base over to stand upright and place your mattress on the bed frame. Your bed frame is now complete.